Kerry's and Kenny's multi-step equation.
Okay, first we add the inverse operation. Then we do the inverse operation. This is a simplified operation. Therefore, t equals 3. Now I'm going to check if the statement is correct. Now the equation is balanced.
Thank you for watching.